features of Windows XP. And we have a blue screen of death. I'm going to quickly Google what this file is, and we will try and fix it. So now, I want to go into disable automatic restart and system failure. And unfortunately, we get a 0x7F error, which I believe is a inaccessible boot device. Nope, I was wrong. It turns out to be an unexpected kernel mode.